Good morning. Anyways, y'all, I barely ate yesterday, so I'm hungry. I felt lightheaded, but bestie, maybe some breakfast. Hot cocoa for the win. Nah, hot cocoa for the win. And I'm editing the vlog that's about to be posted before this year. So, I would talk to y'all right now, but I'm about to eat. So, talk to y'all later. Okay, y'all. So, we're in the Uber.
Hi. I look such a boy every single time.
But yeah, we're going to Lex nail appointment. I'ma record there. When we get, we gonna come back and we gonna come back and I'm probably gonna take a nap. I don't know about her. She probably gonna just install her hair.
Yeah, I gotta install my hair. 'Cause 9 times out of 10 we're going outside tonight.
Yeah, so we might go to Dave and Buster's. If not, I'm probably just gonna edit.
Yeah, we're just gonna show y'all what we're gonna be doing for the rest of the night.
Yeah, kind of
like we're gonna cook, bake, probably. We're gonna,
every time we say we bake, we don't bake, but we're gonna bake.
But they're gonna be home if we don't go to Dave and Buster's because it's rainy.
Yeah.
And we ain't got nothing else to do. But other than that, I'm probably gonna bother the fuck out of her, you know,
regular pretty stuff. Much. Yeah.
Yeah.
But alright, I'm gonna call y'all later.
Why don't we never
sign
that? If you want my future,
don't
give me the
facts.
If you want to get with me, so I'm going to talk to you.
Yeah, I just finished editing.
That's literally all I know is the court. Okay. So anyway,
I gotta edit another video.
I feel like sexual assault pod. It can happen when.
Why
I feel like it happens more to women. But you know what? Let me not even say that. You can have to man too. Because
when you come across that, some real
good
pussy, you'll be having a sexual assault.
No, listen.
That shit barely get out.
Damn, I didn't even bring my lotion.
Second date, second, third date.
Ashy, y'all.
And so,
yeah, for the picture, hell yeah. Look.
Just be careful.
Yeah. Right, because she's just. Damn.
I already know how much.
Why
don't
you get the girl?
Now, you know, they weren't like that. It's like the stuff that we're talking about. It was okay, but when I linked the guy, it's like he knew my potential. Like, a lot of labels didn't really know my potential.
Hey, how's it going,
church?
I'll be talking to them.
We going to church?
Yeah. Hi, y'all. I'm sorry. I forgot about y'all for a second, but we in the crib, and I was hungry, and she was hungry. I looked zoomed in.
Damn.
Right.
I look hungry. I won't give a fuck later.
Yeah, so we was hungry, so we decided to cook.
Y'all want to see my dance, y'all?
Hey. Hey, she's kind of cleaning her room while about to install her hair. So, I'm the chef for today. She's going to be a chef tomorrow. But, we're making some chicken breast. Some rice is over there. Oh, I forgot about the broccoli. I'm almost done though. Because I started seasoning and stuff, I should have showed y'all all of that, but he opened the door.
I'll be like,
I didn't know we had the same thing.
Oh.
Copyright.
Outside hanging out the window with my wretched ass friend. I'm
You gotta send me that clip. You
didn't record it too? I did, but then I got full storage.
Yes,
it says, shut the fuck up.
Huh? Okay. Oh, y'all, I'm gonna call y'all later when the food is finished. We got some chicken over here. We got the rice right here, basically done. And then mix this up a little seasoned broccoli, some black pepper and salt. Okay, y'all, so the food is done. The broccoli is just steaming. Yeah, the broccoli is just steaming. I'm seeing if I could, you know, edit this video, the next video. I dropped the game day video today at 5, so tune into that. And yeah, I'm trying to see if I could edit this video maybe like this. I could post tomorrow. Plus, this video gonna be after this video that I'm editing. So I think I'm doing a very good job. For someone that barely even posts while doing stuff outside, you feel me? So I feel like I deserve my props, you know.
And we're back.
Okay, yeah, so I'm editing. The broccoli is almost done. And, like I said, I'm gonna call y'all back when it's ready. Okay, so Lex is in the bathroom, but this is the food. I kind of designed hers a little better, but about to put some butter on the broccoli, and voilà.
Okay, y'all, so as you can see, Bestie in the back. Trying to get ready to go to the laundry lounge. I had this on my hair, y'all.
Right now.
Yo.
You said you had to cut it?
Cut what? Oh. That's how I had this on my head to tie it down.
Guys, I had to stop.
Yeah.
I had to basically stop doing my wig install because I have full storage. So now my hair looks cute.
You want to record some on my phone and record the finishing on my phone I sent you?
No, because I want to record the entire install. This is my outfit for today.
We got a little cleavage.
Should I do this or wear a sweater?
What's
that? I'm always
losing
this
shit, bro.
Oh, should I just do a t-shirt?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay, y'all, so I don't even think I told them we went to lunch. Oh no, we was getting ready. But yeah, we went to the lounge. It was lit or whatever. It wasn't that lit at first, but it was lit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah. Then we went and linked our bros after, but the spot that they was at closed, and then the spot they was trying to go to next was closing. Yeah, so then we just drove home, and then we made some omelets with some avocados on the side.
BFFR.
So yeah, this is me closing out the vlog. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and hit that post notification if you want to see more video from me. Period. Yeah, that's it. I'm call y'all later.